Hello guys and girls, today we are playing South Korea 1960, this is episode 2. Today we have, in the last part, we have captured Thailand. And in Thailand, we are producing units to go to India, to the capital of India, and that's New Delhi, I think. Yes, it's New Delhi. If we can capture New Delhi, we can defeat the only city that's left in India, so we can control whole India. But there are more Chinese, Russian, and some Iran troops over there, so we need to defeat them too. They have built some structures, so we need to destroy them too. But maybe we can use an iron cannon to defeat Iran. Just kill Tehran, capital of Iran. In the upper, more north in China, we will try to reconquer our lost city, who is now conquered by Japan. So we will try to reconquer Pyongyang. I hope that will work, otherwise we have nothing left of Korea. We will try to defeat China. We have the upper city to the north of the Chinese are still in the hand of the Chinese, we need them to capture them too. We need to wipe out the Russians over there because they have the ability to launch nukes on us, missiles, so that can maybe handy for us to produce nukes, so we can either kill the Russians or other nations. Russian or Poland or Hungary or Bulgaria or Egypt. So you will see what will happen. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe for more. Also guys, go and check out my friend World Conquer 3 full tutorial, the link will be in the description. He has also created many great videos about World Conquer and other things. Maybe you need to go and check him out. And don't forget to sub on me and on him. I will see you in the next episode. Goodbye. hope that you liked this video, so please like and subscribe for more. If you have any questions or requests, please leave them in the comment and I will see what I can do for you. If you want to follow me on Twitter, Instagram or Snapchat, the links are in the description. If you have any questions, just leave them in the comments. I will see what I can do.